Good morning, this is News 5's Chad Petrie. We're live in the 2800 block of Old Shell Road. To give you a better idea of just a landmark of where I am, this is an area that abuts one of the sports fields at UMS Wright, off property from the school, but it is a small residential area near the school. There was a report of a shooting here just about at a few minutes ago. Mobile police arrived. I've already seen one ambulance leave. We believe one person was hurt. We don't know how badly. The investigation is ongoing right now. Neighbors saying they just heard a gunshot and they believe somebody was shot in their backyard.